Thank you for purchasing the 120 litre auto drain coolant vessel. Take the vessel from the box and fit the handle to the bracket on the rear. Take the suction head and fit the o-ring on the underside of the suction head and fix the suction head to the top of the vessel. Make sure that the suction head is screwed on tight. Fit the probe kit and coolant spike tube to the bracket on the side of the vessel, and the unit is now ready to operate. Before you create suction in the vessel, make sure that all the valves are in the closed position. One on the end of the suction line, one at the bottom of the vessel, discharge, and one on the discharge valve on the top of the vessel. To create suction in the vessel, connect an air line to the suction valve. The suction pressure in the vessel is indicated on the gauge. To empty the screen wash reservoir or the coolant header tank, select the widest probe, fit it to the suction valve, and operate the valve for suction. To drain your coolant system from the bottom radiator hose, use the coolant spike to pierce into the hose and fit the coolant spike to the suction valve and turn on the suction. To increase suction pressure, connect the airline to the unit to generate more vacuum.